and welcome to this very new episode of Brain and Spine Surgery. I am Dr. Jaydev Panchawagh, and today I want to discuss about hemifacial spasms. So what are hemifacial spasms? Hemifacial spasms, in short, they are repeated contractions of one side of the face, and it usually starts with the muscles around the eye. Remember that it is always on one side, either on the right side or left side, never together. The contractions are not symmetrical, and it usually starts with something like this flicker while person is speaking, and then the cheek also starts getting pulled towards one side. So if you see in this particular video, you will see that this person's face as he speaks is getting twitches on the right side of his cheek, and his eye is momentarily closing. I had actually, in one of my articles, I had called it as a winking disease. Here you can see the entire face and the muscles around the eye getting twitches as he is speaking. So as I said, in this particular case, he was not able to sleep properly because of these spasms, and was not able to read properly because of continuous blinking. The cosmetic problem that these patients face are tremendous, and they cannot mingle in the society. They cannot attend functions, especially people who are working in jobs which demand public speaking. It is almost impossible for these people to function normally, and then life takes really bad turn for these people, and that's why it needs treatment and time. The treatment which has a potential to cure this problem is microvascular decompression, and as we have been performing these surgeries for last 15 years, we have a large subset of people and cases with us, with which I intend to show you a few more so that you will know what hemifacial spasms are even more. So this is another case in which you can see, as this person is speaking, there are repeated spasms. This is on the left side, and they are cosmetically really disabling spasms. And this is 1 month after his surgery, the spasms are gone. That's what he is telling us. And this is 4 years after surgery, and the spasms are still gone. He is telling us that he is able to mingle in the society, and his level of confidence is tremendously increased. I'll just run forward and show you another case. This is another lady, and this is after surgery. The spasms are gone 1.5 months after surgery, and we have one more video 5 years after surgery, wherein she describes again that her spasms are gone and how she used to suffer from these spasms. Another case, very severe hemifacial spasms. This person had extremely severe hemifacial spasms, and this is immediately after surgery, 1 hour after surgery. I'm checking his facial nerve function, which is normal. His spasms have totally stopped. You can see he is speaking with normal facial movements, and this is after 15 days after surgery. This is another example of very severe hemifacial spasm. This is before surgery interview, and right sided hemifacial spasms, and the same person after 4 months, when he came for follow up, we requested him to give the interview for public education purpose, and he gladly agreed, and he is describing here how the spasms were affecting him. You can see that his spasms are gone. Here is another case with very severe spasms, so severe that his eye is almost closed while he is speaking. As I remember, he was from the place called Dahanu near Mumbai, and he had come to Pune specifically for this surgery to our center, and it was successful. This is 2.5 months after surgery, I think more than 2.5 months, sharing his experience. So hemifacial spasms can be cured if cases are chosen properly and treated by the team which has experience in treating these problems. This is another lady who came all the way from Gurgaon to Pune to our center for treatment severe spasms, and she was not able to mingle in the society. Here she is 4 days after surgery and a very, very confident face. Her spasms are totally gone. She is describing the severity of her spasms, and this is her interview 1 month after surgery, and the spasms are gone. This is another case. This particular case is a 4-year-old case in which this gentleman, who is a bank manager, and obviously he has to speak with people every day, and with this kind of cosmetic problem, the life was becoming difficult. This is 4 years after his surgery that he is describing his experience, and he is completely free of spasms ever since his surgery. He is just showing here, demonstrating how the spasms used to come. Here is another example of very severe right-sided hemifacial spasms. As this lady is speaking, the face is getting repeatedly contracted, as you can see. After 4 months, and here she is describing her experience about the surgery and getting cured of hemifacial spasm by MVD surgery at our center, and she was very, very happy. So these were few of the examples of severe hemifacial spasms operated at our MVD center for hemifacial spasms, and we have experience of nearly 15 years of treating this disease now. This was just less than maybe 2% of the total number that we have operated. We cannot include all the testimonials. Just to give you an idea of how hemifacial spasm looks, what is hemifacial spasm, and also to give hope to these people that actually these problems can be cured. They can be cured if the patients are selected properly and surgeries are done by teams which are experienced in this surgery. It is very important that the entire team is experienced, and also the selection is proper in these cases. So this was a short video about what hemifacial spasms are. I have made some more videos about hemifacial spasms, individual cases. I have made a few videos about surgeries, the technique of surgery that we use. We use microscopic as well as endoscopic technique for operating on these cases as indicated. As particular case requires a particular technique, we use it. So if you have any questions or any suggestions, you can put in the comments of this video. Please subscribe to this channel. If you want to know more about other brain problems and spine problems, do certainly subscribe to this channel. Thank you very much for watching this video, and I hope we meet again. So from Dr. Jaydev Panchawagh, goodbye this time on behalf of Synapse Brain and Spine Foundation.